Hey guys, welcome back. We're playing Boros Portal Reanimator today, which means three copies of Portal Atraxa, one Titan, Etali twice, and Eternal Wanderer. Also, repair and recharge and Invoke Justice for our reanimation. In the early game, we tried to get our big cards to the graveyard using Elder Dragon War, Big Score, Scrapwork, or Bitter Reunion. Together with Restoration of Eiganjo, and everything else is pretty much just early removal and just spot removal. Also Mishra's Command, we're testing it out, as well as Elspeth Smite, and try to get our big drops on the battlefield. So if you enjoy the following gameplay, drop me a like. Can't even trade. Oh, that's gonna be juicy. Actually, things worked out better than I expected. We have... Oh, we need one more white source. Well, I guess we can find it if we discard these two. Get our big boy Atraxa back and then see what happens. He's debating whether to draw a card or deal some damage. Or steal some damage. Mono red after all. 1, 2, 3. Unlucky. Looking for answers. Oh, we take 2 damage. That does it, although a lightning strike. Get rid of Atraxa. Eiganjo. Okay, there was a portal. I guess I should have used a bit of reunion. Let's kill it. Anything good in the graveyard? He'll take my Atraxa with his creative kicks. Sure. Sure, sure. Okay, he's hard casting something strong next turn. Six, seven, eight, nine. And play the land. Guess we have to hard cast it after all. Atsushi. Let's do it. More tokens. Trespasser. So much mana and nothing really to do with it. I guess we should have played the tokens as well. Go ahead, take Atraxa. Another one. Etali. Yeah, pretty greedy. For sure. Go ahead, go ahead. Oh, Path of Peril as well. That's gonna hurt. Didn't use white mana. Oh no, there goes my Atraxa. So what should I take? Atsushi. Atsushi. Chandra.
I will burn Phyrexia to ash.
Two mana.
Let's go big.
All right. Yeah, we don't like graveyard hate that much. Another Atsushi. Last planes, play this though. Shelling. Exile. Ooh. Another Atsushi. We have nothing good in our graveyard. Bitter Reunion. Lose a bit of life.
Underwhelming.
It was a misplay after all, but we can force him to block.
I have got new moves to teach you.
Trample coming in clutch. Elspeth Smite is ready. What? You're not aggressive. No counter, please. Lame. Guess let's hardcast then. Don't think he's aggressive. Ooh. Do we have the resources? Sadly, no. We have 7 mana for Atraxa. send it or not. He's going for greedy plays as well.
You have no idea who you're messing with.
Cleave, take extra turn after what?
You'll never guess what I do next.
Okay. He's a big meanie. Played land as well. Fateful. Depopulate. Don't think there's much to depopulate. No counter magic. If he counters this, he can't play Singularity. Four damage with Obliterating Bolt. Actually, he can take my Atraxa then. Okay. He opted out of that fight. He must be playing that... I know this one. Spells can't be countered. Awesome. Etali comes, swings. This is pretty good. Titan as well. Shield counter. He's playing Mind Splice. I know, Ginny. Just bounce it, right? No, he's... Shoot! Let's just swing with everything we got and... ask questions later. He wants to bounce something for sure. Nice job, Ginny. Mill 3. Yeah, I used to play that card. It's decent, I guess. So we got wedding announcement as well. I can discard portal. I guess let's take it. What do you reckon, if it works or not? I think we're getting straight countered here. Pounce? Oh, you drew a card. Okay. Now let's sweep the board, otherwise it's gonna be difficult. What should we leave you?
This ends today. My blade has no equal.
2-2 token. Okay, more mana, more mana. Oh, it worked. That's pretty good. Let's see what are we getting. Well, I don't cast it. 4-3 is decent. These are 3-3s. Yeah, Etali is pretty good. I was just starting to have fun, man. Oh, it's an Ahiri's Resolve deck. War Whip. Yeah. Yeah, that's pretty good, pretty good. Get rid. Also have that tech, now here is resolve, nope. One, two, three. I guess I don't need this. Okay, Astor. I know this dude. Still play Emperor. Or not. Let's get physical, I think. Down to three. So this gives double strike. Equipment, I've equipped one. You know it comes back, right? Number of equipped. That's the game. I'm definitely gonna lose to that. Two more turns. Actually, next turn. Take out one Vanguard. So you're not a human. Ward one. Mm-hmm. Oh, you're a legendary creature. Yeah, didn't see it. Wanted Eiganjo though. Very good. Play more small units. Lockdown is on. Trespasser. Going for my portal. Wow. I guess Mishra's command is not that good. Shelly? Two planes. I was wondering when you show up.
Go ahead, plead for mercy. Your punishment is my entertainment. And you'll lose everything.
Bitter Union out. Big score maybe. We need that land. Eiganjo out. Let's search for more lands. Trespasser. Seems like mono. Okay.
Something suspicious is going on. Drop it. I'm tired of your secrets.
I guess we have a sweeper. Shieldred. That's fine.
We must protect the people. You know, I think you look better as a corpse.
Okay, token is gone.
Sacrifices must be made.
We lose this. Seven cards. Arena. I guess that's fine. Do you want to discard it? That's a good card.
You won't be outsmarting me.
We can't do much here.
I'm tired of your secrets.
Thank you. don't have good options here. Lily's gonna minus.
Ah, one of your friends has to leave.
Okay. That's decent. Okay, now we can safely cast. Titan. Artifact Rhino. Guess it's a Sunfall.
During my travels.
Interesting.
You are not much of a roadblock.
I will block you. Let's take Emperor. Draw a card. Atsushi, decent. Can't play Atsushi, what? I guess let's haste them. Maybe an Emperor? There it is.
Feel the energy of battle, then guide like water. I am almost sad to see you go.
Okay.
Show them how we greet our enemies.
Oh, we can't use it. There it is. Another Titan, maybe? Counter magic.
I guess that's that.
That is that. My tokens gameplay. Companion. Titan back. We're also swinging. No. 1, 2, 3, 4. Shield counter. Must be an emperor. There's two. Big, big hit. More tokens for Sunfall. Sunfall farewell, yep. We're missing one mana. Sadly, nothing to reanimate. No. Exile effect. We love those. Imagine you have to win with 1/1 might tokens.